a lot of times when the crimes happen, as good as the police may be, they end up showing up 5 minutes, couple minutes after the crime has already happened. So it's very important that more good people, guys with guns, are well-trained and armed and proficient in using firearms to stop the crime before it happens, to deter it.